Oh, good evening, everyone, and welcome to the second of our Italian language classes, in which we'll be helping you brush up your Italian. Now, last week we started at the beginning, and we learned the Italian for a spoon. Now, I wonder how many of you can remember what it was. Sit down, Mario. Giuseppe.
Il cucchiaio.
Well done, Giuseppe. Or, as the Italians would say, molto bene, Giuseppe.
Grazie, signore. Grazie di tutta la sua gentilezza.
Well, now, this week, we're going to learn some useful phrases to help us open a conversation with an Italian. Now, first of all, try telling him where you come from. For example, I would say, sono inglese de Gerard's Cross. I am an Englishman from Gerard's Cross. Shall we all try that together?
Yeah. Si, si.
Sono inglese de Gerard's Cross.
Not too bad. Now let's try with somebody else. Mr.
Mariolini,
Mr. Mariolini. And where are you from?
Napoli, signor.
Oh, you're Italian.
Si, si, si.
Well, in that case, you would say, sono italiano de Napoli.
Ah, capisco. Mille grazie, signor.
Per favore, yes? Signore. Non conosco Napoli, ma signor, devo mi polo sono italiano de Napoli quando vi abitare de Milano.
Ok, stupido.
Sorry, I don't understand.
Signor, my friend is saying...
Peter, my dear. Peter. Was ist das Wort für Mittelschmutz?
Oh, Helmut, you want the German classes.
Oh, danke schön. Ah, das deutschen Klassenzimmer.
My friend is saying, he say, one must say, I am Italian from Napoli when he lives in Milan.
Ah, well, tell your friend, if he lives in Milan, he must say, sono italiano de Milano.
Milano è tanto meglio di Napoli.
Che cosa?
Sì, Milano è tanto meglio del mondo.
He say, Milan is better than Napoli.
Napoli. Sì. Oh, well, he shouldn't be saying that. We haven't done comparatives yet.
No, because...
No, 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 no,